beauty, shine, shine, shine. Today I got a different video for you guys. I'm gonna be doing an open box haul slash review, and I'm gonna be doing a product demonstration of said product. So yeah, let's get this video started. All right, the product I'm gonna be showing you guys today is the Gelluxe Eyebrow by Kaylin. Okay, by Kaylin Cosmetics. So, yeah, let's get this video started. Alright, and the shade is Cocoa. So it's like brown. And it looks like that. It's got nice gold, like a gold bronzy colored packaging. And you twist off the top here. And then there's the product inside. It looks like a nice gel eyebrow product. Looks very creamy. And oh, how cute! It has this little brush in the tip of it for you to use. And I like it. It feels like it would have very nice control. So, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna try out the product now. I have pretty dark hair, as you can see, but I usually do my eyebrows on the lighter side, so I'm gonna try to not go overboard with the product. I don't want to get too much on that. Oh, okay. It's not like super... Okay, it's not like so creamy that when you dip the brush into the product that you get like a ton of product all over it. So that's kind of nice. I'm going to... Alright, forgive me. I'm not the best at brows here. So I'm going to use an eyebrow stencil so I don't like get all over the place with it. Alright. Going to start... mapping out the archway. I've tried a couple of eyebrow products in the past, and they've been okay for me, but I haven't like fell in love with them, but this one seems to be working out quite nicely. It's not going on too intense. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and use my mirror now to kind of check what we've got going on here. For being such a darker shade, it seems like this product is pretty like natural looking. It doesn't like overfill the brows, which is really good. You can kind of see the difference between the brow that's got no product on it and the brow that does have product on it. I probably should have trimmed my eyebrows because they're a little on the long side before using this product. So forgive my poorly groomed brows. I'm gonna see if, because it's, I'm gonna try to warm up the product. See if that makes a difference in how it applies. You can definitely see the difference between the brows now, for sure. Normally, I would have to, like, run a spoolie through to, like, redistribute product. Kind of like, you know what I mean? Like, the dip brows and stuff are usually, like, super thick. And then you have to redistribute the product everywhere. But I don't think you'll have to with this one. It's... Sorry, I'm having a hard time seeing, like, lately. Like, I think I need glasses. Like, sometimes, just like this camera, like, sometimes my eyes do not want to focus. See if I can tap the button and it'll... Okay, there we go. It's like, geez, just focus. Okay. Hi, Ginger. My sweet kitty. Okay, let's see if I can, there we go. Come on, focus. Alright. Come on, this camera. Alright, you pretty much get the gist of it. Of course, I'll have to take some concealer to kind of clean up around the edges and all that, but... You get the gist of it. I honestly love this product. It's not too much, you know. And touch it real quick. And it seems once it's on there, it's gonna stay in place. Maybe put on some clear brow gel to kind of make your brows last all day just for that little extra insurance purposes. But I really like it. It's not too overdramatic. It's got a nice finish and it seems more natural. So for those of you that want the nice sculpted brow but don't want to look like you penciled in, like sharpened on your eyebrows extra thick, which I'm not talking bad against people that do that, that's just not the type of look that I like for my brows, but I really like this product, so definitely give it 2 thumbs up for the Kaylin Cosmetics Gel Luxe eyebrow in the color Cocoa. And I'll put a link in the down bar to their website so you guys can check them out. And a special shout out to the Kaylin Cosmetics Company. Thank you so much for sending me this product for testing and review purposes. I really, really like it. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Hope you guys like this. Don't forget to like, comment, rate, and subscribe because it's free and fabulous. Everyone have a wonderful day. Bye.